In order to access the global lightbox settings in your Elementor editor, go to this hamburger icon, click on Global Settings, and in the Lightbox tab, you're going to see the settings that you can change for the lightboxes on your website. Now let's see what each option does. So here is the gallery, and the Image Lightbox option switches the lightbox functionality on your website on. This option enables the lightbox in the editor. So the images will be opened in the lightbox in the editor mode once you click on them. You can switch it off if you don't want this to happen. Here you can change the background color to any color you like and change the opacity of the background. The UI color is the color of these elements that you have when the lightbox is opened. The UI hover color is the color that the UI element gets once you hover over it.